I walk, and you're still alone. piano went up, not the guitar. I just want a little bit more of the guitar.
I can use a little bit more bass back here.
You need more bass out there?
Back here.
Oh. I ain't never heard the house ask for more bass guitar. Y'all beating these guys up here. We've been playing some music that I had the pleasure of recording in the late 60s with some friends of mine that they never played. And I thought that I had to play it because it was time. But this next song is a song that I actually recorded. I actually wrote it, and I haven't played it for a while. And so we're gonna play it tonight. And this song was recorded when I had two keyboard players, and you know, and one of the keyboard players plays bass lines. But since there's only one keyboard player now, I gotta play the bass line. But next month, he'll have it. The top keyboard needs to come up to me just a little bit more.
We got to get it. Let me take you to the place.
We like to go back into my songbook of the 60s.
Thank you. get you out. Fuck get you out.
Thank you, Mikey. You got it, man. That's Mikey, yo. He keeps me informed of what I need to know about. Why you didn't tell me that I shouldn't have to put on this hot sweatshirt I have on?
Searching, searching, searching to find me. Everybody's searching, searching.
Thank you.
y'all for Mr. Chris Atkins over there on the guitar. This is Chris's third gig. He came ready to play. And he didn't only come ready to play the songs that we knew, but he came and played the songs that we didn't know. So he taught us a few of our own songs that we hadn't played in a while. Thank you, Chris. All right, you see, he made me start believing in young people again.
Thank you.
waiting for me.
Time.
Celebrated my 50th, you know, and it keeps getting better. Keeps getting better. You can take me down just a little now. I'm kind of like a little too loud. Actually, normally we were supposed to just stop, but I think we're gonna play some more. But there you go. There you go. Much better. I like to make this little quick statement right quick because. Earlier today when we did our sound check, there was two little guys. And they partied hard, man. They was out there. You know, it was wonderful, man. I saw that and I thought that made my heart feel warm. Then I'm looking out here at this young lady, you know, standing out here in the valley. And she's having a wonderful time. You know, it's so nice to see young people, you know, doing what we do and loving what we do. Thank you very much for bringing her out, you know. Thank you, mommy. You're right. Yeah, and you know, sometimes old people need to see young people, you know, enjoying themselves and make life nice, you know, because we get old, though, we still get bitter. Thank God I play music. If it wasn't for the music, I'd probably be a grumpy old somebody.
God damn it, there's too many people in here. God damn it.
Where you at, Terrence?
He bites you.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you very much, y'all. Good night, y'all. Thank you very much, y'all. Yeah, you're right. I think we got one more in us. I ain't gonna tell you what he got in there. It's so nice to be here with you all tonight, and thank you for being here with us. This young lady right here. Chris over here on the guitar. You're gonna be seeing more of him, so y'all be looking out, because this young man is on his way up. We're not gonna be able to afford him soon.
Please forget you know my name.
could do no harm. And everything sewed up so darn tight that you stay awake all night, all alone. Just one thing I ask to you. Just one thing for me. Please forget you know my name. My darling, sugary. Shake it, shake it, sugary.
Thank you.
I wanna see you at the Jubilee. And if that Jubilee don't come around, I'ma see you all around now. Just one thing I ask you. That one. Asking is on the guitar, Terrence Houston on the drums, Michael Neville on the keyboards. Thank you very much, y'all. Yeah, you're right. Oh. Oh, he wants us to take a picture.
Yeah.